I haven't been on for a while because I caught a case of creeping crud. It was not the bat coof, but because I did a test, so apparently it was just a regular old flu or something. But of course, my voice is all messed up now because I've been coughing for days. Speaking of which, I should probably grab a cough drop. Yeah. Oh, dear. I don't even know if I should stream, because I'm not going to be able to mute the coughs all the time. Let's see. How much time have I got left on this cleric? 19 minutes? Let me get my dice roll here. So, one of the events is going on now. These treasure chests started appearing. Give the Crystal Cove. You have to go to the harbor and speak to Caitlin. So maybe we should give that a try today. Just for fun. God. That's terrible. A terrible cough. And every time I get a cold like this, that post-nasal drip won't stop for like 6 months. So I'm going to have this going on for a very long time. Okay, so we need to find an NPC called Caitlin. Let's see. Calatin. Calatin. Probably down by the docks. Skeleton, here we are. All right. Yeah. All right, there's the special hats that you can purchase for coins. Oh, I should go to the bank, it looks like, and now that I know where to get into the place, I can run up to the banker. Because I'm pretty sure I have a lot of those coins from the previous times I've been in on that event. Oh, wonderful. I stepped right off of the... Okay. Block the banker there. All right, now. I'm not sure if those coins go in ingredients bags or collectible bags. Okay, so I'm guessing it's they're collectible bags. There we go. Gold doubloons, silver doubloons. But it only showed the golden ones when I went into the... Interesting. Probably because I didn't have enough silver. And we got copper doubloons as well. I have plenty of copper doubloons. Maybe we have to put them in our bags. Let's go to the merchants and clear our bags up a bit. Oh, I already have a Dread Admiral's Tricorn, and I'm wearing it too. Okay. Let's see. Okay. There. Let's make it so we can see that hat. Lots of interesting things you can get. Oh. They are an augment, but the word augment has to be in the list, huh? Most of this I can't use, really. I'm not high enough level yet. I could use this one. Do I really want to fill up my inventory with more stuff? Though, I'm currently over full already, because I got a lot of gear on me that I was going to transfer my character to another server, but I ended up not doing that, so... Crystal bonuses. I seem to recall this has something to do with boosting a bunch of kobolds while they mine crystals. Easiest to do with a large group. And I'm currently solo, so... And I think that hat that I'm wearing gives bonuses to those kobolds. Yeah, healing aura is part of the event stuff. Okay, so let's just go back to regular adventuring, shall we? Let me find a quest that is not part of the Feywild, because I don't have the Feywild yet. House Jurasco, Dead Girl's Spellbook, huh? Go to Delara's graveyard and do some of those. All right. Well, the event's fun and all. I've been mostly soloing to level up here. Let me go to House Jurasco. Here's the house. All right. During Halloween, this zone is full of randomly spawning undead. That's an interesting event, too. Oh, you're gonna give me a... Club of the Holy Flame, basically a stick with light spell on it, huh? Let's see. Wait a minute. There's a. Okay, this one's not too hard, but it is a timed mission. So you do need to get a wiggle on once you're in there. Summoning the cleric will help. You have 30 minutes to get all the way through. So let's get going, shall we? Try to gain some some time here. We'll just pull all four levers and then fight them on the other side of the door, so they can only come at us a few at a time. That is a lot of enemies. Into the door. Can we just continue on? That's a lot of enemies. Okay. What are you doing? Don't aggro those things. Or re-aggro them. Help me fight what I'm fighting. There we go, first lever. It's like, no, I told you not to. No. There we go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, that was pretty. You want to like heal me? If there's more traps like that, you're gonna want to heal me. Why are you just standing there? I have to specifically order you to do your job. Now you can see why half an hour might not be enough to really get through this very quickly. Man. Yeah, there's those treasure chests that have to do with the event. Alright, this might be one of my only chances to use this. Yeah, I'm using the the clubs because these are skeletons. They have resistance to slashing and piercing damage. Alright, so we have to beat these guys up to open the door again. Now, these guys are not resistant to slashing and piercing, but we're coming up on having used half of the time allowed. Alright. We're going to save ourselves a little time here. Because what we're going to do is we're going to teleport the NPC here and have her run in and pull the lever. Because I can teleport her right back out. No need to fight any of those guys. And the same deal over here. Save all the time we can due to the time limit on the dungeon. What is she fighting? Whole lot of nothing. Copper doubloons. Might as well be nothing. See, they want to get you in on that event. Another treasure compass. I think you can carry more. Yeah, they stack. Okay. But speaking of stacking, let's just there we go. Don't need to take up the inventory space. All of those items. Okay, we've used up about half of our time, and we're most of the way through the thing, so can now afford to clear each group of enemies that we come across. Since we saved so much time on the first half of the dungeon. Okay, so they basically say Ghost of Crystal Cove when they're going to drop one of these chests. At some point, I might decide to join a group to do the Crystal Cove event. Okay. I think we're getting close to the very end here. Okay, this is the... So, this is the final encounter. Obviously, Velik has not, read the Evil Overlord list. One of the items on that list is, I will maintain a realistic assessment of my weak strengths and weaknesses. Thus the words, no, this cannot be, shall never escape my lips. After that, death is usually instantaneous. Okay. Okay. Oh, gotta love ad bots, huh? No, I don't want any Doge hype. I can hype my own hype, thank you very much. Let's see, we've used up all our cleric uses. I should go get another cleric. Before continuing on. And I should level up. So I finally hit level 10. One more level, and I could start wearing my green steel gear again. Okay. Speed ourselves up a bit here. Place to train. And get some level 10 cleric contracts. Level 10 contract available. Okay, so we'll get some of those. Artificer, where is the rogue trainer? There it is. Okay. All right. Rogues are a highly skill-based class. Okay, so Let's see now. Let's see. Okay. Refresh these just to be sure we have maximum duration. House Jarosco, if you please. All right, let's see. We do have some quests over here we haven't finished, but we also have Delara's graveyard. Let's check the relative level. Okay, Jarosco. So let's go do those. They're not too high level. One is a little high level. Okay, so we'll save that one for later. Disarmor. Yikes. Yeah. disarmor down here to turn it off. Ah, okay. Obviously designed with a party in mind. Let's get the rogue down there to disarm the trap first, huh? Unfortunately, there's no resist force spell, so... Alright, let's let the cleric grab aggro. Got their attention, do you? Okay, good. Assassin's Trick is a new thing that I learned, so we should really should put that somewhere where it's easy to hit. Those would be extra panic time if this was on Reaper, because you'd say, oh no, it's Reapers. No, wait, it's just a Wraith. Fungus. There's a fungus among us. Yeah. bunch of things trying to be sneaky. Pull on the lever, open the door. Wait till I hit level 12 and I can start using my green steel repeating crossbow. It's like, Rogue, I had a past life as an artificer and I made a really cool crossbow. Can't use it while I'm only level 10 though. I could start using the green steel equipment at level 11, but the weapons have to wait until level 12. So two more levels and my power level will escalate to Super Saiyan. I mean, a Super Halfling. Ooh. Oh, I guess they can open the door, huh? Well, that was painful. And there wasn't a disarm box for it either. We were just going to have to tank it. I thought Jurassic was the halfling house. He's look awfully tall to be a halfling's. These are supposed to be Jurassic dead that were laying to rest. Shouldn't they all be halflings? Let's see, we're missing some. That's it, just blow it up right in my face. It's not like I have a bow that I could shoot things from a distance with. Okay. We got struglodytes, a word which means someone who hides in a hole. missing one. Gee, I wonder why this lever is lit by from above like that. Should have run in and broken stuff, I guess. Only got the vandal bonus, no ransack. This guy's just lazy. He never got up. All right. So, finish. Hey, Thaddeus. Haunted Library. I think the splash screen for Haunted Library would be some kind of ghost or something. But instead, it's a clay golem. A musty odor fills the air, and dust covers everything in sight. This hallway appears, this door's lock appears too complicated to pick. A key must be hidden in the Okay. Yeah, let her handle the skeletons. As a cleric, she has a bashing weapon, so she shouldn't have any problem bashing a few skeletons. Tome of Bone. Well, okay, so that must be the key for the door. Okay, that's just cheating. Apparently these skeletons have springs in their legs. Get off of that mysterious remnant so I can pick it up. think I would have discovered all these undead when I broke the caskets, but no. Apparently they're teleport capable. They don't come out of the caskets, they just appear there when the chest is opened. Yes, breaking the things here revealed them, but not in that other room. Wary of traps, That could have said that before the thing went off. There was no disarm box anyway, so... say, but that's the floor above, so. Did I get a key over there? I don't. Guess so. Must have been in a chest with lots of other things. God. That terrible cough is never going to go away. For the rest of my life, I'm going to be coughing. Probably. Knowing the way my body works, when I get sick, that post-nasal drip just continues for months. Did she die? She must have jumped down and, oh, she died in the cloud kill, huh? Well, I got a lot of arrows, so I can try to pick these up. Okay. Now that the cloud kill's gone, I can get her soul stone. Mm. is the... Let's head to the shrine, shall we? Oh, it automatically closes and locks. I see. Let's at least get the cleric back on her feet. What you dying on me for, cleric? No. Do not use up your rest, please. Not while you've got plenty of mana left over already. Okay, somebody down there likes Cloud Kill. I wish I had a grenade. Just toss it down there. That is an extremely deadly spell, and I do not want the cleric standing around in it. Whoa, I jumped down. Did not mean to jump down. Okay, so now that we jumped down, we do not have direct access to the shrine up above. This is not good, because my cleric has just run out of mana. Cleric is out of cleric juice. gonna have to be careful. Very, very careful. So this cleric doesn't have a healing cantrip. Hello? Well, if you weren't out of cleric juice, okay, apparently she has a healing cantrip, she just doesn't like to use it. If only I hadn't jumped down that stupid floor, we could have used the shrine before this encounter. which I... This is like the final encounter, I think. All because I tried to jump up on a coffin and wound up jumping down the hole. Floor puzzle.
This magical floor puzzle, the gems on the wall seem to be the key to opening the door.
Imagine how dangerous pre-solving this puzzle before connecting the power could be, since each one of those spawns two wraiths. Could end up fighting way more wraiths than you can handle. Wonderful. Shrine. Yay, a shrine. Perfect. Okay. got Ransack. Oh, wonderful. She was just instantly killed by cloud kill spells. Don't think she can reach it though. Nope, it's too far away from her soul stone. Whoa! Well, that was a a nasty spell. Combat. What did he actually hit me with? Phantasmal Killer. That's where you need a death block item. Death penalty for sneaking. Stone. what caster was making that cloud kill? We cleared all the enemies, but something is still maintaining that cloud kill spell. Okay. Well, now that we've cleared out all the enemies from the room, well, except for that guy. Hey, we got the blood and the bone. Now we just need the flesh tome. Isn't it fun to have multiple floors with maps that overlap? Flesh. Yay, we're finished. Okay. I think it's time to take a bit of a lunch break. See if I can lessen this sore throat, maybe with a lozenge or something. Where's the NPC I got that quest from? Probably in the inn? Okay, time for a break. You guys have a good time, and we shall talk to you later. So, fun.